Anything else you can teach me. Don't teach me how to fight unless you have fought yourself.
Do not fall for Pakistani ploys.
Pakistan ne Bharat ko jawab de diya hai.
Don't get influenced by all of this.
What is going on in Indian news television at the moment is absolutely disgraceful. It makes me want to hang my head in shame.
I think it's a big story, and if our professional adrenaline is running high, it's because of the nature of the story as well.
I think that the reason why they're doing it is precisely because some people feel that they have to demonstrate their loyalty, or they have to demonstrate that they're patriotic, or that they're nationalistic.
There's a feeling that we have been accused unfairly, that Pakistan has sacrificed a great deal, and yet being accused of being a country. Significant portion of the media on both sides of the border tends to rush in terms of visuals. And create impact by suggesting that they have nailed this story.
So anyone who's not wearing their nationalism on their sleeve is called a traitor. There's a kind of witch hunt and a kind of almost a lynch mob mentality.
It is being played out by the Pakistani army.
I think more restraint is required, but each action by the government is going to take the media to the next level, and that's what my fear is.
I believe the role of the journalist in this hour of crisis is not to create any kind of divisive rhetoric, but simply to give out facts and truth is what we as journalists owe the citizen.